That the oil is separating.
Okay, so if you look at the bottom of the pot, you can see that the oil is starting to separate from the curry, from the meat.
So don't
put edges.
Yeah.
You can see the oil is separating. So you don't put water until that separation starts.
So that when you put water, it doesn't taste like soup.
Okay.
It will.
Because that oil separating is indicating that it's been all cooked and it's like getting done. We just know that the potatoes are not done, but the meat itself is done and the flavor is all in there.
So we're going to put like a quarter.
Maybe just put a little bit and see what you think.
This is a quarter cup here.
Okay.
So we can put all of it.
All of it.
We can put all of it and we will let the potatoes cook in it.
Okay, so and this helps the potatoes cook. It made it a little bit more, not brothy, but it's just, it has more liquid to it. It's not as dry. So now the potatoes are gonna be in there and they're gonna be cooking. It'll help it cook.